Hi, in this video today I'm going to show you how you can turn off and on noise cancellations on your Beats Studio 3 wireless headphones. So every time you turn them on, by default, it will turn on noise cancellation, but you might not necessarily want that. So if you've got the app enabled, you can do it via the app, but I'm going to show you how you can do it purely on the headphones as well. So via the app, it's very straightforward. All you have to do is go into My Beats and they will bring up your headphones here. And right now it says noise cancellation up the top here. This is on and this is off. So that's how you toggle between on and off. So let's leave them on. I'm now going to show you how you can do it on the actual headphones. So obviously your headphones have to be on to do this. All you have to do is tap the power button twice and it will turn them off. So I'm going to tap it twice now. One, two. And there we go. Can you see it jumped to off here? And then if you tap it twice, it will go back on. There we go. So it's nice and straightforward. So you don't always have to do it via the app, but obviously the headphones have to be on. And if you're running low on your batteries and you want to prolong the battery life as much as possible before charging it, then if you turn off the noise cancellation, it can help with battery life. Thanks for watching.